Hey guys, I know it's been a while. I haven't shot a video. Well, I've been trying to get other things in line, like trying to get a house and saving money, putting money elsewhere, rather than put money in the car. I'm probably not gonna do anything to the car until like February or something, or at least it's like little small things. So I've been thinking about ways of getting more content for the channel. So today I gotta pick up my family from the bus station because they just coming back from Orlando, spending time with my aunt for Christmas. And I decided I'm gonna make food too. I'm gonna make some Chinese food. So we're gonna hit on the Mustang and we're gonna hit the road. And I'm gonna kind of play around on the highway. But besides that, I was just thinking, like, there's something I bought that I've never installed in the car, and was my Hurst shifter, if you guys remember from way back in April. And I decided, like, hey, that's content right there. So in about a week or two, I'm gonna head to Port St. Lucie, which is like an hour and a half away, to one of my friend's house. He has like a whole shop in there, so we can drop the drive shaft, lower the transmission, so we can actually install the short shifter. So until then, let's hit the road.
Thank you. camera. It's not the case. This is the case. Chicken. Got some soy sauce. I'll make a little teriyaki. Mission success.